Wow. We did it. We made it to season 3 of Wrestlemania, baby. Woo! I got that glow fire right now. As you can see, I represent the glow fire. A good sewer, a seamstress, made this for me, and I appreciate it a lot. But anyway, let's get started. We got amazing matchup lineup for all of y'all. I can't spoil the big match, but yes, we got matches like Ember Moon versus Yuri Yamashita for the Raw Women's Championship. And I believe they're going to tear the house down. And we got Billie Kay, Peyton Royce versus Lee Morgan and Carmella for the Raw Tag Team Championships, baby. Yes. Also, well, I'll let him do the speaking on that. But I just want to start off by thanking all y'all fans and the loyal ones for being there from day one till now. Thank y'all for showing their support, the love, and dedication. Because without y'all, there wouldn't be no Fearless Revolution. There wouldn't be no Hill J. There wouldn't be no TLC. Know what I'm saying? So I just want to thank all of y'all from the bottom of my heart. Because y'all, you, all of y'all, all the comments that I've been reading, even though some of them was negative, but I ain't let that affect me. I would clap, well, I did clap back on some of them, but still, I still didn't let that affect me, because long as my glow still shining, ain't no darkness, negativity gonna interfere in what I'm doing for the good fans. So, thank y'all. Without y'all, I don't know. But I do this for all of y'all. And also, as y'all can see, I got my championships right here. Yes. We got the, I want to say this championship was 2006 through something. I can't remember. And we got the, not the updated version, but we got the somewhat updated version. I'm sorry. But yes. But these two championships right here, it means something to me, because this one on the right side, right here, this represents me. If for all y'all don't know, I'm in this wrestling group called ROW Global. And this bad boy right here was represented as the ROW Global Heavyweight Championship. And even though I wasn't the first one to win this championship, but I was in a championship match. It was a triple threat match. It was me, Devo, and it was somebody else, but I can't remember. But if I would have got in the ring a tad bit earlier, I would have been the first ever global champion. But nope. So months went on, and nobody could have won the title. And I have been number one contender for several months. But I kept winning my matches. Everybody that they put against me, I won. Then right here, back in, I want to say September, I won this bad boy. Wow. And it was amazing to be the, even though I want to be the first, but to be the second ever global champion. But what they don't know The doctor cleared me because I had to vacate my championship after being attacked by two people, which I can't remember their name. That's to tell you how much I don't care for them, basically. And this right here, this gonna represent the championship when I win it back. Because I am coming back real soon. So I want all of y'all to take notice on Instagram. Because once I win that championship back, I'm going to celebrate with all of y'all. It's just a matter of time. But let's get to the real thing. TLC, I want to thank you. And I'm glad that I chose you to be the SmackDown GM because your show, you've been tearing the roof off. And our show's been back-to-back. When we used to do polls on our website, we'll have which show was better, Raw or SmackDown. You won the first ever. Then I won. Then you won. I won. And we're just going back and forth because our show's just amazing. But now here we are at WrestleMania. And you only been doing this for a few months. And just want to say thank you. And I'd like to present this award to you because you deserve it. And I'm sure everybody that's watching this is chanting right now, you deserve it. So this bad boy right here, this trophy is dedicated to you. Here lies to the SmackDown GM TLC for being the GM of the year. Of course, it couldn't be me because I'm the CEO and it wouldn't be fair. But, you know. And, yeah, let your legacy continue. So, I'll be sending this trophy out to you. And, you know, it's blue for SmackDown. I like that. But, anyway, this WrestleMania, I want it to be better than Season 1 WrestleMania. Season 1 WrestleMania, it was AJ Lee versus The World. And that match, the views went sky high. And I'm gonna end it on that note, cause Season 2 of WrestleMania, yeah, it was alright. But Season 3, which is now it's time for us to beat Season 1. Cause the match that we got planned for y'all, it should get a whole bunch of views and help us. And please, please, please hit those thumbs up. Also, we got Erica. She performing tonight. We got Funka. She'll be here tonight. And I'm trying to think. Oh, other matches. Which, I'm kind of, I don't know, because things is heating up between Sasha Banks and Eva Marie, as y'all seen. So, I don't know. To be honest, sorry TLC, but I don't think that's a good match, because Sasha Banks, is 100,000 times better than Eva Marie. And that's kind of like not a fair match. But hey, it is what it is. She did win the Royal Rumble. So Eva Marie, congratulations to you. And we'll see. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're finna take it to the SmackDown GM. Here's TLC.
You guys, it is time. We're going to WrestleMania. Oh, and I want to say thank you, Jay, for the award for being the best SmackDown General Manager. Of course, thank you. Air freshener. I'm just so excited that we are going to WrestleMania. These matches are going to be amazing. Expect the least expected, because there will be surprises. You might not be surprised by some of them, but you should be, because it's going to be really cool. But, I'm really excited, and I know you guys probably don't really like Eva as champion, and you probably don't expect her to be a good champion, but don't deny her, okay? In real life, she's improving, but in the game, she's better. And, you know, with Mandy at her side, who knows what can happen. But yeah, it's going to be good. And hope you guys like it. And life is going pretty good. This year has been the best year of me and general manager of Raw, Jay's life, as well. Like, this year has been the best. And we're improving and we're doing more things with our lives. So, it's pretty great. So, I hope you guys like this video. Like WrestleMania. Sorry, I was thinking I was on my own channel for a second. And, I hope you guys stick with us, you know, forever. Because we're never going to stop this channel. And who knows, our channel can go, like, so big one day. And just, we could be famous for this. Like, you never know. Never know. But, yeah. So, bye guys. And there's a lot of cool things coming up after WrestleMania as well. So stay tuned for that. And, yeah. See you guys at WrestleMania.